guest, Holly Pasquinelli from Animal Care and Control with us, a kitty with a unique name.
Yes, this is Sprite, and I'm holding her because when I was bringing her today, they're like, she's very outgoing and adjusts very well, and she is, and she wants to run around the studio. She is awesome. She's about a year old, and just about probably the friendliest cat I've encountered in quite a while. Runs right up to people.
Right.
She's a really, really sweet girl.
She wants to explore the studio. Sprite, you got to show your little face because she's got wonderful markings and big whiskers.
Yes,
big
and
white
whiskers. Her little white claws. Kind of
there you
reference
go.
To
she'll
earlier.
Whoever adopts her can take her to the tin gap.
Right.
So what's the perfect home for a kitty like this?
So she is very, very social, and she's about a year old and still has a lot of energy and a lot of playfulness. So if you want a cat that really is interested in probably playing a little bit of fetch, people sometimes don't know that cats sometimes like to play fetch depending on their personality, but she's going to be a cat that is really, really active.
All right, we're going to find a nice home, and last week's pet got adopted?
Yes, right away, Jackson went
home. Great news. All right, have a great day.